he was there, he followed
four
young Pakistani suicide attack recruits.